Hi guys, I'm about to have my hair cut now, and I put this off to the last minute. Like, this is literally the night before I'm going back to school.
Yeah, this is editing Tommy, and I might have to pop in a few times because I'm very new at this vlog thing. So yeah, I should probably have introduced what this is about. I am going to my school for my graduation and prom
because I want to. Dad didn't know what to do with my hair, but I just decided to do fade. So you guys will see me when my haircut is done. Come and say hi.
Hello guys.
Bye. Okay, the time is 5:30 now, and then last time, yeah, I know. That was my friend David. I don't know if people can see him because it's dark.
Do not operate.
So it's 5:30 now, and then we had to submit our phone, so I've not been able to record anything since.
Do you know, see
what I have to deal with? I have very unsupportive friends. But anyways, yeah, so I'm dressing up now. But I'm dressing up now, and then we're basically wearing the same thing. So you're not fine. And then by the time I'm done, yeah, you guys will see. And you guys will walk with me and have fun. Jesus, yeah, now we're waiting for the red carpet. Where everyone is dressed.
Okay.
Hey, you like me deceiving yourself, Abu?
Prom, not my graduation, but I couldn't record anything like during because my phone battery died like so many times. But I'll show you guys pictures on my Instagram. But yeah, till tomorrow when we have the graduation ceremony. It's the morning of our grad, and we're collecting our gowns now, and that's what everyone is just doing. Well, yeah.
Speak up.
shine. I don't want to intimidate you. So that was that has been my this has been my
my phone just falls down and breaks. What do you need? My phone falls down and breaks now. What do you do?
I'll just match your mother's office with my phone.
Oh, you buy a new one.
And I'll tell her to buy another one for me. See, they love me, like they all love
she
me.
She's crying.
I'm crying.
Is he not
crying? I'm not crying no more. I don't want to enter video.
So this has been my vlog, my graduation slash prom. I think it's going to be a two-part video. So I don't know if this is the last one.
Which is on head of.
But anyways, this has been my grad. And don't forget to like, subscribe, tell your friends, tell them to tell their friends.
Tell their friends.
Leaving Preston was way harder than I thought it was going to be, but it's been gone and, or rather, it's been done and, yeah. I'm majorly going to miss my friends, my teachers, yeah, everyone, because the experience is not something that I would trade anything for. You can say all sorts of things about like your school, your secondary school and everything, but at the end of the day, you know that those 6 years you spent in secondary school are two times that you're going to look back and be like, oh wow, so this actually happened, and you're going to miss, and you're going to relate those stories to your children, your other friends, you're going to reminisce over these times. So just don't take anything for granted. Make the best of every moment you have in your school, your office, I don't know, wherever you are watching this, because these things don't last forever. And it's not until you're finally losing it, or you finally lost it, that you start to understand the value and you start to appreciate it even more. And that's one thing this whole graduation experience taught me. Okay, so I'm at the airport now and I'm done checking in and everything, and I'm just waiting for my flight to start. And I noticed I wasn't going to cry, but honestly, I feel like crying. Like, I actually really feel like crying.
Nothing's gonna hold